Wonder why your chainsaw isn't running right, or it's harder to start up than when it was new? That's probably because you have carbon built up on your spark plug. I'm Rob North, and I'm going to show you how to change out the spark plug on your chainsaw. But before we dive into it, it's a good idea for you to gain all the intel you can on proper fuel and oil maintenance. To do that, click on the button on your screen right now. First off, you'll need your large wrench that came with your saw for this. Use that to remove the top plate that covers the plug and the air filter. Take the boot off of the top of the spark plug. Now use the large socket end of the wrench to loosen the plug. Take it completely out and go to the store and have a sales associate help you find a new one. It's very important that you get the exact same spark plug that came with your chainsaw. Once you have your new spark plug, screw it all the way in and make sure that it's secure with your wrench. Replace the boot and the top plate. Start that chainsaw back up and make sure that it's running properly. Typically, you should do this once every season. It's going to lengthen the life of your chainsaw and keep it running properly. I'm Rob North, and that is how you change the spark plug on your chainsaw. Click these buttons to learn more about the tools you need to get the job done.